What is crude oil exactly? It's a mix of different hydrocarbons of different lengths. These molecules contain both hydrogen and carbon, and they come in all kinds of sizes and configurations. Depending on the mix of hydrocarbons, you might hear someone call a kind of oil light sweet crude or heavy sour crude. Heavy crude contains more larger molecules than light crude. Whether it's sweet or sour is determined by its sulfur content. Sweet crude has little to no sulfur. Now, we don't use oil in its crude form. We refine. That's how this works. Starting with the grab bag of molecules, you heat the crude up until it turns into gases. Then you pipe those vapors into what's called a fractional distillation column. As the vapor rises, it cools, and different substances, depending on their boiling points, condense into liquids. So up near the top, you've got gasoline and kerosene, with lighter molecules. And then down near the bottom, you've got lubricating oil and heavy gas oil. There's some more processing to finish off the products, but that's the basics. So what comes out of it? Let's break down one barrel of oil, about 45 gallons. The largest fraction becomes gasoline, 19 whole gallons. An additional 11 gallons become diesel fuel. But you can't forget jets. 4 gallons of every barrel go to aviation fuel. After that, you start getting into a bunch of weird yet still valuable stuff. Petroleum coke, liquefied refinery gases, asphalt, lubricants, and other feedstocks.